And now caught on camera, the moment a man starts shooting at a Lauderhill fire rescue truck. This happened last Friday at the 3100 block of Northwest 19th Street. Police say the man ditches his bike, goes to the entrance of the Lauderhill Point Apartments with a gun in hand, and fires at the rescue truck as it passes by. The suspect has been arrested.